All new at midday, an armed robbery at a Dollar General in Southampton County. Deputies are looking for the two men there on your screen. Surveillance pictures show they're wearing masks at the time. So they hit the Dollar General on Broadwater Road in Ivor around 9 Tuesday night. They demanded money from the clerk and then ran off with the cash. No one was hurt. State police brought in K-9 units to try and find them. But if you know anything, call police.